These guys are about to catch a giant bluefin tuna, this absolute monster of the oceans. And this fish weighs more than 800 pounds, making it one of the rarest fishes anyone can find. And the craziest part is that it's worth more than $10,000. But what they decided to do with the fish after catching it is completely unbelievable. What they ended up doing was releasing it back to the water. What do you think of their decision?
Yeah!